Hello, everyone. Mike Arnold here, co-founder of Patrick and Partners on Bob Iacino. Not much to talk about with Bitcoin. Still in this consolidation. Hasn't broken down below the key levels we've talked about. Again, first level of support, 6253. What we don't want to see is a close below 6154. That's our line in the sand. If we do, then we'll be watching for the new lows. Everything's flat. All the moving averages are flat. And you can see it's in a very sloppy horizontal channel. So the only thing that you can really do if you're aggressive is buy the dips, sell the rallies, you know, but that's being very aggressive. And generally on a multiple retest, they will break down over time when you see a level tested again multiple times. So I would not be buying these levels confidently anymore. Let's zoom out to the daily chart. See, we're still in the rotation zone. What's interesting right now is this prior little swing high, the 6647, where the top of the rotation zone is now. So definitely, if you're buying something, we go up here, definitely take profits or move up your stop aggressively at that point. Lots of resistance to the upside. If we get through that, then the next major thing I'll be watching is the 6850 area with the declining 50 exponential and the 37.5% retracement GAN level. Switching over to Ethereum a little more interesting. So do not get a close above the triangle. We always do things on a closing basis. And we also talked about the defining point right here. Definitely did not get above that, then closed down below, you know, our defining point to the downside, which was this 292 level after bouncing temporarily off the 50, but closing down there, retesting most recent lows, now just dropping like a rock right now, sitting right at our 272 target. So I can only say targets hit. We can't really go down to the next targets, and we're below the 62.5% retracement. So this looks, if it closes down here, I'm watching next for the about the 260 level. And I can't even do there's no even pausing bar for me to do a projection for everybody lower. So I'd be watching, we have an end of a simple clear path here, right about 260. That would be my next major target down, and then a retest of the lows. You can also put on, if you want, you can do and put on the next GAN levels lower for retracements. So it's 268, and look at that. That reinforces a clear path. So 268 and 259 are the next key levels lower for Ethereum. Got in the rotation zone a few days ago, closed back down, couldn't close back in it yesterday, which is not bullish at all, and now going way down. So we already covered the levels. If we do, for some reason, rally, let's say we had a lot of buyers come in and we rallied up here, 338 is now reinforced at the top of the rotation zone, so that's the key level on any rally, but you should definitely not be just holding and hoping at this point with this breakdown. You should know where your stops are or already been stopped out and only get back in if you have a high probability buy signal. We don't have one yet. There's nothing that's just selling off right now. So we'll look for one in a future update, and we'll talk to everyone soon. Bye for now.